once again. This one is from Abhishek, and he has Tata Tele Maharashtra shares at 100 rupees per share. He wants to know what sort of next targets can he look at. TTML, it is actually soaring. 52-week high is what it's hit, above 200 rupees per share. What are the targets that Abhishek can look at? And do you think it makes sense to stay put for medium to longish term?
Well, I think it's very difficult to try and give an opinion over here because the stock has been hitting circuits, I think, consistently over the last, I think, 4-5 months. So for such a kind of a stock where it opens up at circuits and just remains at those levels, it's very difficult to try and look at the technical aspect because the demand-supply picture actually doesn't come out. So we can't be able to give a true picture of how the technicals are panning out for stocks, for such kind of stocks. But I think if you bought at 100-odd levels and the stock is at 263, yet again at another upper circuit for itself, all you can, I think, a much better strategy is to try and trail your stop losses higher and ensure that you get out when the stock gets into a reversal mode. So you can enjoy the trend so far it lasts, but then be wary of such kind of stocks because when it hits lower circuits, there's possibility that the stock can hit even consistent lower circuits whenever it starts to reverse its trend.